Nobody never needed. No proclamation, no verification, no congregation to tell me what soul was. Soul is bodegas and corner stores. Frozen food flavor ices, which ain't quite as nice as fireballs and lemon drops and running from the cops. Now that's soul. Soul is hearing gunshots through the night, knowing that you're gonna be alright. Now that's soul. Soul is having faith and believing in oneself and understanding that we're all human. Now that's soul. Soul is understanding 9/11 and understanding that our country may not be perfect, but its people are. Now that's soul. Soul is the masses at work. And that writer named Turk. Now that's soul. And it's understanding that hip-hop and house are connected by more than an H. From Cool Herc to Larry Levan, the U.S. to Japan. Hip-hop and house are one. If you don't believe me, get on the floor. That's soul. Soul is banned, busted, bombing because he believes his art was beautiful. He never fell for political bullshit and continued busting, burning. Now that's soul. Soul is many ripping, climbing. One octave at a time.